Welcome to Vespers from Immanuel Lutheran Church of Thomasboro, Illinois. Vespers can be found in the Lutheran Book of Worship on page 142. We will use Psalm 6, and we will sing hymn 104, In the Cross of Christ I Glory. Let the incense of our repentant prayer ascend before you, O Lord, and let your loving kindness descend upon us, that with purified minds we may sing your praises with the church on earth and the whole heaven. and may glorify you forever and ever. Amen. Psalm 6, found on page 216. Lord, do not rebuke me in your anger. Do not punish me in your wrath. Have pity on me, Lord, for I am weak. Heal me, Lord, for my bones are cracked. My spirit shakes with terror. How long? You love mercy and tenderness. You give life and overcome death. Look upon the weakness and grief of your church. Restore it to health by your risen Son, so that it may sing a new song in your praise. Through your Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. Hymn 104, In the Cross of Christ I Glory. The Holy Gospel according to St. Mark, the 9th chapter. They went on from there Galilee, and would not have anyone know it, for he was teaching his disciples, saying to them, "The Son of Man will be delivered into the hands of men, and they will kill him. And when he is killed, after 3 days, he will rise." But they did not understand the saying, and they were afraid to ask him. And they came to Capernaum. And when he was in the house, he asked them, "What were you discussing on the way?" But they were silent. For on the way they had discussed with one another who was the greatest. And he sat down and called the 12, and he said to them, "If anyone would be first, he must be last of all and servant of all." And he took a child and put him in the midst of them, and taking him in his arms, he said to them, "Whoever receives one such child in my name receives me, and whoever receives me receives not me, but him who sent me." John said to him, "Teacher, we saw a man casting out demons in your name, and we forbade it, because he was not following us." But Jesus said, "Do not forbid him, for no one who does mighty work in my name will be able soon after to speak evil of me. For he that is not against us is for us. For truly I say to you, whoever gives you a cup of water to drink, because you bear the name of Christ, will by no means lose his reward. The Gospel of our Lord. Praise to you, O Christ. In many and various ways, God spoke to his people of old by the prophets, but now in these last days, he has spoken to us by his Son.
My soul proclaims the greatness of the Lord. Amen.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
Let us bless the Lord.